Okay. Recording. Love game. Really is a very pretty game.
Really is.
There's a couple of early Xbox games. It's just kind of amazing how good looking they were. This is one, Sudeki, and both of them just not very well known games, and they look great. What was that? A jet, maybe?
Anger of the Skies.
Anger of the Skies, maybe?
Yes.
Okay, we need to swim back over there first, right?
Start off by leaving Sunshine Island and swimming back over to shore. You'll now notice that the ship from before has returned to its sailing manners. Ah.
What?
Jump aboard and pay the captain 5 scarabs to take you to the Cursed Palace.
Oh, there's a vase.
Yeah, I tried to get it before, remember? Except I'm not good at swimming.
I can't.
Yeah, the camera's...
Dive.
Does not...
Dive. There we go. Yeah, now once you're underwater, then you just...
Controlling is much harder.
Hold swim while moving the stick. I don't think we can do anything about this right now.
Nope.
Okay.
Oh, hey, that is in fact a boat.
Yeah, there's a boat there.
Try to avoid the fishy thing. They don't like you.
Okay, we have made it back over here. And there's a boat here.
Yeah.
Now what are we looking for?
Jump aboard and pay the captain 5 scarabs to take you to the Cursed Palace.
The Cursed Palace. Hawk. Hi, nice to see you again. Where would you like to sail to today? Abydos, Cursed Palace, South Beach, nowhere. Go to the Cursed Palace.
5 scarabs.
Next stop, Cursed Palace.
Now go right and head back to the area where you met Horus from before. Oh, by the way, I remembered something. The falcon is actually the sacred animal of Horus.
Which is why Horus here is depicted as a falcon.
Yeah. In fact, in ancient Egyptian drawings, Horus was actually depicted with a falcon head.
Okay.
So, fun fact.
So that's, as again, ties actually directly into Egyptian mythology.
Another thing, both ibises and baboons were sacred to Thoth, the ancient god of knowledge. So,
okay.
That's fun.
All right.
Although Thoth is often depicted with an ibis head instead of baboon head.
Okay, where are we going?
Do you remember where we met Horus from before?
Over...
Right there.
Right in there?
Yeah. That very gloom, deathy looking place.
Oh, we can double jump now.
Yeah. So you can hop up there. Jump into the water.
Oh, jump into the water?
Yeah, that's how you get in there.
Oh, so head back in there. Don't go up here, head back in there.
Yeah, head back in there, where you met Horus.
You are controlling at this point, and so I don't... My memory's not triggering. Well, this looks different. But then again, as I've just said, I don't actually have a good memory of this.
You know what makes me sad?
What?
I have all these books of Greco-Roman mythology, and then I have a children's book for Egyptian mythology. That's it. Nothing big or important.
And yet, you learn from it.
Yeah, very basic stuff.
Okay, I missed something over here. Oh no, that's...
That's...
I need that thing to jump towards me over here, don't I?
Maybe. Although you're supposed to double jump up.
I can't.
Camera.
The camera.
Yeah, that's why I don't bother with it.
And he, now I think that's metal.
Yeah, don't bother with it. Now jump on up.
Okay, I'm here.
All right, let's see.
There's a box.
Yeah. Double jump up there thanks to the wings of Ibis. Slam the switch on the ground by double jumping and pressing B. Continue forth. Oh yeah, I did that thing.
Ooh.
Get all the things.
Only be activated by performing a slam attack, which is somersault and then attack. Like that. Oh, I thought there's another. There isn't. Okay, do a slam attack on that.
Yep, and then continue forth. There's a puzzle coming up. You want me to just leave you to it?
Yeah, when I get to a puzzle, just let me try to figure it out.
There are going to be enemies involved. Fair warning.
Oh, I hate those.
I love them. Fun.
That doesn't look right.
That looks great, dude. That looks so promising.
It actually looks gross.
Looks like we're gonna die.
Yeah, that looks very much like we're gonna die.
Maybe don't jump right into it.
Woo! Ah!
Killed the enemies and they gave you health.
There's still one left.
Sweet, precious, glorious life.
Where did he go?
Oh. He did not give life.
No, he didn't.
That way.
That doesn't actually seem to do anything at the moment.
At the moment.
No.
Okay. No.
No. Crud. I think we're still okay. Okay, I didn't
see that.
I didn't see any of that because Charlie was about to knock the camera over. Okay, I shouldn't be able to break any of those things.
No, they require fire to break.
And I can't. All I can do is jump off of them.
Yeah, right now. I wonder if you could slam attack them into submission.
Let me try it.
Nope.
It just kind of goes right through them. Okay, I can't do anything with any of these things. All I can do right now... More enemies. Ah! It's more of those fire things. So if I can get them to follow me...
Sorry, I make weird noises. Here, Deathfire thing.
Come on! Oh. It hit one. We'll hide behind this one now. I got a glyph key.
Yay. Hi.
Come on, bud. Come get this one.
That's not right. That's not Egyptian mythology. That is most definitely not. That's Greek.
Okay.
It's more Greek.
All right. I picked up.
Norse.
Got the glyph key.
You know what is also sad? I don't have any Norse mythology books. Oh, there we go.
Okay, I put the glyph key in.
Oh.
Oh, whoops.
You were supposed to stand on it.
Yeah.
Now you have to wait until it comes down.
While avoiding these things.
No, oh, don't leave without me.
Okay.
Charlie! Yes, you see the book.
Hello, Charles. Just don't play with the camera and we'll do fine.
Charlie, what's the book doing?
Save point.
The book is existing, Charlie.
Game saved. Got two
You're
more burnables.
So cute. They love you so much.
So we're clearly in the halls of Anubis, aren't we?
Yeah, I'd say so.
And
another color puzzle. Yes, Charlie, attack the pillows. Nope. Nope.
Okay. Blue. Yellow. Blue, yellow, red. Not green. Blue, yellow, red, blue, not yellow. Blue, yellow, red, blue. Blue, yellow, red, blue.
So then blue, yellow, red,
blue.
Blue,
yellow, red, blue.
Red.
Red.
Green. So now what? Ah. Oh.
There's a switch.
There's a thing, though.
And a coffer.
Get the thing before you get the switch.
What thing?
It's gonna be in there.
Oh, open.
Knew it was magical. Now you have a thing.
You got the blowpipe. The magical darts fired from this powerful tool regenerate, giving you infinite supply. The darts can be used to hit remote targets, but they are only powerful enough to damage explosive monsters. Use blank, use the D-pad to assign the blowpipe to a button.
Ah, first person mode. That's good. B to fire.
Okay.
That's Greek again. Always Greek, so much Greek.
Okay, do that. Okay, I can't remember how I'm supposed to do this. Okay, the Shield of Osiris is on my left trigger.
Yeah. Use the D-pad to assign the blowpipe.
There's nothing on my right trigger, so let's put it on my right trigger. Shield of Osiris, blowpipe.
B to fire.
Okay. Now the lever.
Now what do we do?
Dunno.
That's Greek. Roman.
Chances are I need... I see there's a target over there. See it?
Yeah.
Okay. Right trigger.
Jefferson set. Fine.
I've lost my... There it is.
Oh, that hit it. What the frick?
Ah.
Oh. Really?
I figured it out before.
No! Bravo!
Okay. Okay. Oh, it's
right
where we left it.
I forgot.
What?
Horus and Set were not brothers. Rather, Set was Osiris's brother, making Horus his nephew. He's not happy. Ah!
Really use some more life.
Why would the enemies give you life?
Really? Okay, need to be on fire again. Okay. Jump. Flow pipe.
So many Greek stories. Mars.
Jump. Pick up.
I be free.
Yeah, that didn't work. And where
free.
Am I? Okay, I can't jump when I'm carrying this.
You just pushed it into the abyss. Congrats.
Yeah. It's okay, it respawns. Maybe if I throw it? That worked. Trigger.
Bit over. There we go. Don't fall. Now throw it. Jump.
To the door.
No.
Ha!
That's not right.
That didn't solve it.
Well, obviously there's a target over there.
Yeah, there's one over there, too.
No, no more about the death of King Arthur.
Everybody's favorite myth?
There.
Hello. Why is Charlie looking at you like you were dead?
Maybe because he's dead.
No, he's fine.
Okay, let's go this way now.
Yeah, I know. Rachel
just
went.
Gave y'all four rolls.
Oh.
Rachel just went.
I didn't know.
Yeah.
Charlie.
Oh,
Charlie Noodle.
Why are you like this? Why do you do this to him?
Because he's my happy king.
He's biting your thumb, Mindy.
Yeah, he needs to play with me.
He's not happy.
He's perfectly happy.
You abandoned him.
Keep forgetting. This is such a slow, tedious process. I don't think I got close enough.
No. Oh, hey.
That one was close enough.
So, I uncovered nothing else important about Egyptian mythology within this book. Oh. What is it in there? No.
Health?
No health.
No health.
Why won't they give us health?
Okay, and this one needs...
Okay, what if you stand on that one?
Nothing happens.
But
I
that
need...
That door's open. No?
I need... I'm missing something. Obviously, I'm missing something.
But we just don't know what.
There's one pedestal. I carried it over there. But it didn't seem to do any good. Okay, can't pick that up. Like I said, I'm obviously missing something simple.
I'm looking.
Oh, there's another pedestal down there.
Ah.
Please do not fall, Sphinx. Falling is not good.
So we go here, here.
And then fall downer. And, Oh, that's right. There are things down there.
Yes.
Things that don't love you.
Yeah, mean things.
That want to kill you.
Okay, I could have sworn I saw another pedestal down here.
Was it all just a lie?
It may have been. What is this thing, Dave? Nothing that I can tell. Okay, now this thing that was down here was a glyph key.
Yeah. So now there is nothing down there.
No, there isn't.
I promise I'm looking.
There's a save point.
Fire armadillos. Nice.
Yeah, fire armadillos.
I'm
a
fire armadillo.
Okay. I am obviously missing something simple.
Let's see. Color thingy. Input code.
Okay, can't pull the lever anymore.
Oh, did you pull the lever?
What lever?
In the room with the blow darts.
Yes.
Huh.
Yeah, I opened this, got the blow dart, blowgun. Then I pulled this lever, and pulling that lever made the...
It should have made a bridge extend somewhere.
Part way over there. Is that bridge like supposed to be close enough that I can jump on it?
I don't know.
Because it sure doesn't look like it.
I don't think so.
I don't think I can reach that.
Let's see. I'm looking.
But yeah, I've pulled the lever.
Did you find a purple, bluish statue?
Yes, that's the thing that I've been, that I've carted over.
Okay. Killed another gnat.
Ah! This is driving me nuts. I'm gonna head back over to where we had the statue. See if we missed something.
It says, press X to pick it up and bring it to the area with the colored float. Drop it, then hit the target on the left side of the map to bring a hovering pad over to your
right, and carry the statue over. Put the statue on the button.
Yeah.
Got it. I have put the statue on the button.
Let's see.
Maybe a slam?
Once you get the statue on the elevator pad, drop it, snipe
the open? Switch. How about hitting the open button?
Oh, that'd probably be helpful, yeah. I have an idea. Let's see what's on the other side. The left side, as it says.
This is the left side.
That's the right side.
Is he?
Okay. So you say don't do this side yet. Go do the other side.
Yeah, let's see what's on the other side.
We left a plate on the table.
I can find now.
Why?
Because you know how Izzy never jumps on the table to eat food, and that's kind of Charlie's thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, they did the thing.
I don't think there was any food left on it, but she was licking, like, meat juice off of it or something.
Okay.
Eh. And I was like, Izzy, what are you doing? And she was like, oh, it's just you. You're not going to punish me. And went back to it.
Remember your buttons. I'll throw. Trigger.
There we go.
Pick up. Drop.
Now let's try the open button.
Open.
Maybe have your shield active just in case.
It's coming towards me, whatever it is.
It's a mirage.
It's invisible.
Yeah.
Is it still coming towards me?
I don't know. Maybe keep walking?
You can't walk while you're doing the shield. See?
Okay. So it's an invisible fire jerk.
I think. It's a laser.
Oh, gosh. No escape now. Look at me!
And
I need to kill one of them quickly.
Yeah.
Life!
Where did he go?
Huh. Oh, there he is. Life?
Life.
Hey!
It gets us back to two full. I was hoping that the lasers could be used.
No. Evidently not.
but they can't.
Not yet, anyway.
Because, you know, that's wood, like what we did with the mummy. All right. Do anything there.
Up the